Welcome to Tally Help Videos. In this video, we will find out how to view the overdue MSME bills for which you cannot claim deductions in income tax. As per Section 43BB8 of the Income Tax Act, businesses can claim deductions for MSME bills within the financial year if the payment is made within the defined deadline. Overdue amounts cannot be deducted from the total income as expenses. Accordingly, businesses will have to revise their total income while filing income tax returns. To do this, you will need the details of all the unpaid MSME bills as on the deadline. Tally Prime allows you to get these details in a few simple steps and helps you file returns with the updated details. You can get the list of disallowed bills for the financial year, for example 2023-24, by going to MSME Form 1. Press Alt plus G and type or select MSME Form 1. Change the report period by pressing F2 and enter the from and to dates as 1st of April 2023 and 31st March 24th, respectively. Now, press F12 and set based on credit days provided in to bill wise or monthly credit period, whichever is earlier. Also, set show credit days to yes. This will allow you to see the original credit period of each bill. Press Ctrl plus A to accept. Now, press Ctrl plus B basis of value. Under type of bills, select pending bills option to display all pending bills for the MSMEs as of 31st March. Press Ctrl plus A to accept. You can see all the bills that were raised during the financial year but were not paid by 31st March. You can also see the number of overdue days for each bill. As explained earlier, you cannot deduct the total of all such overdue bills from your income for filing income tax returns. Also, there may be some bills that are not due by the 31st of March. Therefore, they may not appear as pending bills. You can use a different method to view all such bills. In MSME Form 1, press F2 to set the period as 15th of February 2024 to 15th of May 2024. Now, use the Filters option. Press Ctrl plus F, Apply Filter. Press F7, Advanced Filter. Apply the filters to view the bills raised within 31st of March 2024 with the due dates falling after 31st of March 2024. From the list of options in the first field, select Bill. From the list of fields, select Date. From the list of conditions, select Lesser than Equal to. Specify the date as 31st March 24th. Press Enter. If you want to see bills only from current financial year, you can select greater than under list of conditions and specify date as 1st of April 2023. Select and to continue adding filters. From the list of options in the first field, select bill. From the list of fields, select due date. From the list of conditions, select greater than. Specify the date as 31st March 24th. Press Ctrl plus A. You will see the list of bills with due dates beyond 31st of March 2024, which will be disallowed from deductions.